Hello, good morning. I am Dr. M. Sandil Kumar. In this video, let us see how we made the electric car with a seating capacity of 4 passengers, including the driver. This is a need for the electric vehicle. In the previous videos, we have seen these things exhaustively. Let me skip it. The prediction is definitely because of, since the petrol price has crossed 100 plus, the diesel price is also going to cross 100 plus now soon. So the immediate alternative is electric vehicle. So that is the reason for us to make this electric car. So this is the fifth model that we have developed in this 3 months time. There are 5 different models that we made. One electric bicycle, then electric skateboard, e-scooter 1 for passenger, e-scooter 2 for vendors, and this the car. This is the business potential. You can do in EV segment, you can do any one of these potential businesses available right now. The cell level assembly manufacturing, battery pack selling, making, conversion of ICE engine vehicle into electric vehicle, services of electric motors and controller, establishing the charging stations, maintaining the charging stations, battery swapping services and businesses, training services on electric vehicle, selling of electric vehicles and sales and services. So if you want to make or convert any ICE engine based vehicle into the electric, these three are very important: battery, different types, motor, hub drive motor. In this particular case, we used a drive motor. The controller, it's a three phase controller. The single phase controller or the brushed DC controller or motor is needed only for the bicycles. Except that all will require a three phase type of BLDC motor. Here we created a model, actually we did not make any conversion in this project. We created a new model, a four wheeler with a passenger capacity of 4 plus. So for this battery pack, it's the battery pack that we have made for this particular car is a 48 volt type. We use this lithium ferrophosphate LFP cylindrical type, not the prismatic type. We can make a battery pack with the prismatic cells also, so single cells. So this is the size and shape of this cell. We have the expertise in making the battery pack for electric vehicle from cell level with a capacity of ranging from 100 watts to 100 kilowatts. So this is the battery pack that we have made for this car. It's a 48 volt type, 90 Ah, 4.3 kilowatt hour battery pack. The BMS is very important for all the battery packs, whether you use lithium ion or lithium ferrophosphate or even any other type of battery. The BMS is very important. It controls, it monitor and it controls the battery. It controls the charging, discharging, prevents overcharge, undercharge, over discharge, or over current or undercurrent discharge, over current discharge. This BMS controls everything actually. The cell balancing, and suppose if the temperature is exceeding beyond a certain level, maybe it crosses 65 degrees centigrade or 70 degrees centigrade, it cuts off, it cuts the power, it disconnects the connection between the cell battery pack and the motor. So that way the BMS is must for all the battery packs of electric vehicle. So this is a battery pack. It's a 15S 48 volt 90 amps BMS that we used. So here you see this black wire is a P minus, this blue wire is a B minus. So the P minus, through P minus only you can get the output. You can use it for charging and discharging. This B minus, you have to connect it with batteries B minus, batteries negative. And this side you will have one black wire and 15 red wires. The black wire you have to connect it with B minus. The first red wire you have to connect it with the first cell positive. You have to follow the same procedure even for the 15th wire also. The 15th red wire you have to connect it to 15th cell positive. So you have to be careful these connections. The connections to be made according to the instructions given here. suppose if there is any deviation, your battery may not work properly. Let's see the project. So the motor type is the rated voltage is 48 volt. Motor type is a drive motor with the differential unit. Motor power is 3 kilowatt. Maximum speed 73 kilometers per hour. Range 90 kilometers per charge. This is the battery pack. So these are the different stages. The team modeled the developed the model, tested the model in CAD software, the frame, the chassis, shock absorbers. So this is the based on the design that they fabricated. So this is the real one, the four wheeler, the car. This is the electric car that we have made. So this is the breakup. So this is a vehicle actually. Okay, now we'll see how it's working. Now, even though it's a car, electric car with a passenger capacity of 4, you see this particular video, 6 persons are traveling, including the driver. So totally 6 persons are traveling this electric vehicle, electric car now. It's a drive motor at the rear with a differential. So we made this electric car. Along with this car, we made 4 different electric vehicles also. The first one, the electric bicycle, second one, the electric skateboard model, the third, e-scooter 1, meant for passengers, 4, e-scooter 2, meant for the vendors with a payload capacity of 200 kg, the fifth, this one, the electric car. So all these 5, we made it in a matter of 3 months time. So thank you so much. Thank you for watching this video.